Good evening, bonsoir, and naïvo. I'm here to welcome you on behalf of our troupe Makandal and to say a few words about our program. We're actually doing two things tonight. We're showing you how the traditional music of Haiti has been used in many different ways over the years, and we have a particular adaptation of it that you see in the second half of the program that blends elements of jazz and elements of Vodou and other kinds of traditional Haitian music. This goes way back, and in 1972, when master drummer Frisner Augustin came to New York, he came in with a group called Jazz des Jeunes, and they were one of the first Vodou jazz groups. And so he knows something about that style. And what's very particular about what he does is that he makes the drumming very central to it. But where does all of this come from now? The traditional music is both sacred and secular, and in the first half of the program, we're going to be presenting from the sacred traditions of Haiti, that is Vodou, the Afro-Haitian religion. And that's Vodou with a capital V, and it's not Vodou, as many people, but associated with cannibals and black magic and so forth. And part of what we do is try to show people what it really is about. The Vodou is a word that means spirit. And spirits are in families called nations, or nations, they say. And a Vodou ceremony is structured that way. It's a series of salutations to these different nations. And so after some opening prayers, we're going to see salutations to the, first of all, the four cardinal points of the cosmos with flags and machete. And then after that, salutations to Damala, who's a very important Rada spirit, who's the Rada nation. After that, Ogun, who's the warrior. After that, Erzili Petro, the Erzili Dantra, who's in the Petro family. Those are the hot, fiery spirits. And this is their month, December, so this is a very special time for them. And then finally, the Gedes, the Gede nation. They're the spirits of the cemetery and of death and of resurrection. And they're all about decay, but about new life coming out of that, and so it's very appropriate to end the ceremony that way. I'd like you to notice a couple of details about the dress. The costumes are kind of African style. This is very common today in Vodou, especially in the diaspora, in places like New York and Miami, and Paris, Montreal, where Haitian people are continuing these traditions. You also, I noticed that there are people in the group who are not from Haiti, and this is also becoming very common today. And the point is that these traditions are not museum pieces, that Vodou is very, very much alive today. And it's not about the past, it's not about something that's dead. And so we welcome you to share in that. And so without taking any further time away from my trip on Makandal, I would like to welcome them onto the stage. Master drummer Frisner Augustin and La Troupe Makandal.
Au nom du Père et du Fils et du Saint-Esprit, mettez-nous en présence de Dieu à nous en son sein. Notre Père qui es aux cieux, que ton nom soit sanctifié, que ton règne vienne, que ta volonté soit faite. pas à la tentation, mais délivrez-nous du mal. Je vous salue, Marie, pleine de grâce, le Seigneur est avec vous. Vous êtes bénie entre toutes les femmes, et Jésus, le fruit de vos entrailles, est béni. Sainte Marie, Mère de Dieu, priez pour vos pécheurs, maintenant et à l'heure de notre mort. Amen. Esprit Saint, éclairez-nous, Esprit Saint, éclairez-nous, Esprit Saint, éclairez-nous. Au nom du Père, et du Fils et du Saint-Esprit, venez, mon Dieu, venez, venez, mon doux Sauveur, venez régner en moi, au centre de mon cœur. Venez, mon Dieu, venez.
Venez, mon Dieu, venez, venez, mon doux Sauveur, venez régner en moi, au centre de mon cœur. Venez, mon Dieu, venez.
Grâce, Marie, grâce, grâce, Marie, grâce, grâce, Marie, grâce, Jésus, pardonnez-nous. Pardon, pardon, mon Dieu, de tout péché commis. Pardon, pardon, Seigneur. Faites-nous grâce et miséricorde.
Grâce, Marie, grâce, Jésus, pardonne.
Tu connais pas aussi.
Everybody in the audience say, "Ai, Bobo."
Oh,
Thank you. Thank you. Johnson abre esta sesión, special guest Candido. And then we have a break for time for the holidays. And coming up on the 7th and 8th of January at K Playhouse, a flamenco show with Maria Paez and Canizales. And then on the Saturday night, also at the K Playhouse, Irish Nights with the group Lunasa. Coming up here, the next two concerts will be on the 28th of January and the 29th. On the 28th, we have Masters of Persian Music with Kayan Kalamur and Aravan Kankar. And on Saturday the 29th, Music and Dance of Puerto Rico with Los Veneros de la Arte Uno. Now will you please welcome La Troupe Makandal with Frisner Augustin.
Thank you. instrument from Haiti. It's called tambourin, which means mosquito drum. And the sound of the instrument is very much like the sound of a mosquito horn. And you'll hear it played by Frisner, accompanied by another traditional instrument played by Nene, called the manuba, which is like a bass on piano. He's got his fan.
Because anytime I talk about my money, I cry. Jeunes!